go ahead and disconnect it and put it to the side, because if you put tension and stress to that switch by pulling the wires, you can end up damaging the switch. Now, there are more, I believe there are